So hello, my name is Julia and I will be the cooking teacher here. I have a food blog, the name is juleskitchen.com. My specialty is Tuscan cooking. My cooking style is very simple and natural, so I really love natural products and seasonal products, vegetables and everything. My favorite recipes are fresh pasta recipes, and so tagliatelle, ravioli, gnocchi, lasagne, everything that can be made just on a table with flour and water and eggs. Well, I love cooking since I was born, maybe, but this is a new profession for me, so I will be really excited to show you how to cook in a family kitchen, in a Tuscan family kitchen. Simple recipes, everything that you can find if you come at my family at dinner or lunch with us. And so it will be like sitting between me and my father and eating a simple and flavorful lunch with us. I think one of the most exciting experiences will be to cook right here in the center, because the kitchen is amazing. It's wonderful, it's large, it's light, and it's traditional, but we have all the modern equipment that we need to cook and to make fresh pasta and everything we want to cook in the morning and in the evening. We can eat here inside the center or just outside on the terrace. It will be amazing, like in the evening with a glass of wine and some delicious food that we have made all together, so we can spend the evening just outside drinking and eating. Wonderful food, natural food, organic food, everything that we have cooked together, and will be, yeah, extraordinary. Yeah. So what we are doing now is organizing trips for you, just for you, to give you a really deep experience of what Tuscan life is. And we will visit two different kinds of farms, for goat cheese and pecorino cheese that is made with sheep milk. Then we will visit a winery, and so you can taste wine and olive oil, organic wine and olive oil. We'll visit Cinta Senese farm. Cinta Senese is a typical pork that we have here in Tuscany, in this area. There will be different markets, but there will be organic markets and local markets where we can go and shop together, buying cheese right from the producers, vegetables and meat, and all that we need here we'll buy it together and cook it together. So it will be a really exciting experience, because you will really live like a Tuscan for a week, and I hope you will enjoy it just like I enjoy it every day.